Vloggators, it's Ali Hardesty, and today I am vlogging my first ever meet and greet with Natalia Taylor. She is on her way to my house right now and will probably be here in the next 15 minutes. Making YouTube friends in real life is kind of like Tinder dating because it's like you watch them on the internet for some time and then you reach out to them and then you get to know each other, but it's gonna be a lot of fun. I love Natalia and her videos and I'm just so excited. I've been looking forward to this since we first talked about it, and it's so cool that this is actually happening. Like, today is the day and I can't stop smiling. So this is all because of you guys. Thank you so much for making this possible, and you guys mean everything to me. So I'll see you guys soon. This is some of the stuff that I'm bringing to the meet and greet. I have beads. These are the kind with the letters on them, so we can write Gator Fam, Gator Squad, or our name. Just make some cute friendship bracelets. I've got string in here, and then I have these like little cards for you guys, so I'm gonna like rip them out and like write little notes on them for you. So I'm out of breath because I just had to chase my dog Berkeley across the street because he escaped when I was trying to see Natalia, but it wasn't her because she's lost, and I feel so bad. She's been driving around our neighborhood for the past like 10 minutes only to find out she was in the wrong neighborhood, and we were on the phone and I was like, do you have a top on your car? Because I saw a convertible go by, and she's like, no, I don't. And I was like, okay, that must be her. So I tried directing her from that car, like where I saw it going. Then like 5 minutes later, she's like, wait, when you say top on the car, do you mean convertible? And I was like, yeah. She's like, oh no, I have a top on my car. So it was so funny. But yeah, she should be here any minute and I am so stoked. It's so funny though, no one can ever find my house, like including the pizza guy.
Hey guys,
I'm here with Natalia. We're going to pick up a subscriber, and I told my mom, because the subscriber's a minor, my mom's like, you're kidnapping, like you need legal consent. So
No, clickbait. We kidnapped a subscriber.
Kidnapped a subscriber.
Kidnapped a subscriber. Oh my gosh, go to jail. Kidnapped a minor.
I'm so stoked for this, you guys. Oh my gosh. Yeah. We were saying, like, I guess her mom asked, like, how many people do you think you're gonna come? We're like,
two.
Like, two people.
Two people.
If more than two people come, I'm gonna be so subscribed. I'm gonna be so subscribed.
We're gonna be so subscribed. That's our new word for, like, excited. We're gonna be so subscribed if more people come to this than two people.
You know what's so funny is, like, there's, like, a little kid that comes up to us, like, and I think it's a subscriber. I'm like, oh, I'll give him a hug. Like, who are you? I just wanted to know if, like, I can use a napkin or something.
She's like, get away from my jaw.
Stranger danger! You know, we're like, oh my gosh, she's a subscriber! And then she just like wanted a straw or something behind me, and she's like, excuse me, and I'm like, hello, and I hug her. When you're late to your own meetup, just kidding. We have like half an hour, but we need to leave like right now, pretty much. And she's looking up the subscriber's address because we're picking up a minor. You know,
her name is Maddie, and Maddie, if you're watching this, I'm so sorry, but we're like trying to find your address, and you live in Kentucky, and I didn't realize it, so we're gonna try and pick up this subscriber and then make it to the meet and greet somehow. We're gonna do it.
We're doing it. We're uploading footage right now, and we're about to leave because, yeah, and I...
22 miles! It's 22 miles from here!
Is that close?
45 minutes. You haven't seen my driving. You haven't seen my
45
driving.
Minutes and okay, we're gonna try our best, you guys. But yeah, we're having so much fun. We just filmed the white girls tag and we did a story time on my channel. I might have already said that in this vlog, but don't care. And go check them out. They'll be on my channel soon if they're not already. Hey guys, so we are on our way to the meet and greet, and sorry for like the weird lighting. Yeah, it's like 6:41 and we were determined to get there on time.
I almost killed us twice.
Yeah, she really did, and she was on the phone and then she almost turned. It's not important. She almost killed us twice. Yeah, so we are so excited to meet you guys.
And by the way, if we are late to our own meet and greet, we're sorry. We're shitty people. We're
trying
so
to
sorry.
Film for you guys. Okay, so like we're trying to slow down right now to get this on the vlog, but we just saw a man sitting in the back of a truck on the freeway. I can't
hold
even.
Hold on, I'm getting over.
He had like the smug on his face. He was just like chilling. Like that was
hold
so
on, he's
scary.
Coming up, he's coming up.
Okay, where do I face the camera?
That way.
Dude, it's coming up.
Dude. Okay, look, guys, look in the back of this truck when it comes up.
Look in the back of this truck. I can't even, dude. Okay, she's going so slow.
Sorry.
This is why we're late to the meet and greet, okay? Because we're trying to get a video of this man. So I'm just gonna like flip the camera here.
Guys, this is so weird.
We're going so slow.
Look at this guy.
He's gonna see me filming him. Oh my god, what if we get shot or something? Should I not make this so obvious?
Dude. Just chilling.
Does he see me? Is he dead? He's like not moving.
He's like...
Wait, speed up. We'll go really close to him. This should be our vlog title. Like,
hold on, clickbait. Dead man in back of truck.
Man is drinking beer. He just waved at us. I'm so dead. Oh my god. When Starbucks is closed, when a subscriber messages you and tells you that the location of your meet and greet is closed. So, update, we're gonna move the meet and greet to outside Starbucks and just like figure out a
place to like hang out with you guys. So guess I'm not ordering my strawberry IKEA. I can't pronounce it. Yeah, I'm not ordering that anymore because, yeah. So we're like 1 minute away. We just found this out, and that just shows how organized we are.
Hey guys, we are here at Starbucks, which it's actually closed. So we're like sitting on the floor outside right now. So everyone say hi. Natalia's back there, and apparently there's two Starbucks on this street.
Featuring
people walking past looking really confused why we're sitting on the floor right now. So we're gonna go to the other location and see if it's open slash anybody's over there, because he said he came from over there and it's like the same street technically, and when Natalia googled it, it looked different, and I don't know why they're closed at 7 on a Friday, but they are. So
Who are you, Starbucks? Who are you even?
I mean, you have that many left.
Casually making bracelets in Starbucks, you know.
Hey guys! So they saw me. Well, tell them what you just said.
Okay, so we were driving and I went, hey Danielle, look to the right. And she looks over and we just see them sprinting across,
the street. We literally ran here so fast and I was so sweaty. And then the the Starbucks was closed. So we migrated over to the Starbucks and now we're making bracelets. So say hi guys.
A meetup and we got a squad pick right here.
Mine's over the floor, so we don't have like all of this.
Oh, that's true. Got a squad up. It says Allie, meetup, Natty, even though it's blurry. Everyone says like something like that. Swag. 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 Swag.
Hi, I'm Olivia. I'm 12 years old. And yeah, that's really it.
Hi, I'm Brenna Rose from the YouTube channel, Brenna Rose. I'm 12 years old and we're at the meetup and it's really fun.
Bracelet squad. Squad.
Wait, we should do like the huddle.
Starbucks for vlogging. When you get kicked out of your own meetup.
Sad.
Yeah.
So we were just kicked out of Starbucks for vlogging. Apparently that's not allowed in Starbucks, right?
Pictures, no video.
Say hi.
Yeah, he was like, if you want to take pictures or videos, you need to leave the premises. And then he's like, you shouldn't stay in the doorway either, because if people try to come in and out, we're like, okay. So we're staying.
Yay for supportive boyfriends.
Like no one showed up. This was the last minute. And, like not even like anyone, but like this was so cool that you guys came. It was so awesome.
No, I'm so done. We're doing vlogs.
This is like the like PG-13 and above squad. They were like 12. They were so sweet. Oh my god.
So cute. We love meeting you guys. Love you, love you, love you.
We're in their vlog as well. So, but yeah, there's a couple subscribers that needed like a ride here, and then hers in particular, which we like told her we were gonna pick her up, and then we couldn't.
I know.
So we're thinking about, is that creepy? Do you know her address though?
No, yeah. She'd like probably freak out.
No, I know.
Is that illegal?
Is that illegal to show up at a subscriber's address and basically like surprise her?
We'll
do it. She couldn't find a ride, and it was earlier we were telling you guys we were gonna pick her up.
How old is she though? Is she gonna be asleep or something though? If it's like 9, you know?
Oh, she's only up.
So we should get Chipotle and chill, and then we should go surprise the subscriber.
Yeah.
Okay, the one that drew me a picture, like I'm dying. Like I'm literally dying.
Someone drew you a picture?
I didn't show it.
They drew us both pictures.
She drew Allie's and then she like kind of like couldn't finish mine, but it was still cute.
Look at this. I don't know if you guys can tell, it says my name and then she drew little gators on it in the corners. And that's Natalia. And it's so adorable. Like, I'm gonna put this in my binder. With the older squad, we got her supportive boyfriend in the back. Slow clap for the supportive boyfriend who drove her to this meetup today. Literally rolling.
That bus though.
Hashtag homeless.
So another subscriber decided to join the party. This is Jimmy.
Hi, Jimmy.
Look at the sparkly hooves. Jimmy with the sparkly hooves.
Hooves, I can't even say that word. Hooves. Hooves, oh wow. I was way off.
Burrito gang. That building though.
What's up fam? It's Allie Hardesty and we are currently, this is so ratchet. I have my like flip like light up, but it's not even working right now. So we are vlogging in the car. We just made it over to Kentucky. We're going to surprise. I can't say it, I swear I can't. Subscribe a surpriser. We're going to surprise a subscriber of Natalia's, and we're gonna show up and hope that she doesn't like get really freaked out, and it's gonna be a fun time. So in the back seat here, we have a few subscribers chilling back there, a few surprisers. You know what I mean? She is telling her right now.
Are you home?
If that's her dad, then he's in the window.
Oh my gosh, he's in the window? Stop.
Yeah, he was.
Dude, we look like creeps right now. No
way.
Oh my gosh.
She sent me this picture.
That is too cute.
There you go.
Long time, subby.
You guys are so great.
So cute.
So awesome, dude.
Your hair was stuck to me.
How is her eyeliner still on fleek?
I know.
Hey guys, so we just got back to my house and are totally exhausted, but today was definitely one of the best days of my life.
Definitely a success.
Such an amazing experience, and I can't wait to do more because it was so cool getting intimate with you guys and just personally talking to you guys one-on-one and seeing all your beautiful faces, and surprising Maddie was freaking amazing.
Yeah, surprising Maddie was probably one of my favorite parts of today.
Oh,
she was
so cute.
So cute.
That was so awesome. But be sure to check out Natalia's channel. Be sure to check out Natalia's channel. Go subscribe to her and check out our collab videos, which we're going to post real soon if we haven't already. So I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment. And I'll see you guys next time. Later, alligators. Bye.
Bye, guys.